Jesus is the reason for the season. But is he? Let's talk about that. Hi, everyone. Welcome to Manna for Thought. I love Christmas. For me, it is the best time of the year. I get time off from the job, decorate my house, gifts under the tree. I love having my family together, cooking their favorite meals. It is that one time of year that I am guaranteed multiple gifts. But is that what Christmas is about? Or is it about the birth of Jesus Christ? Isaiah 9:6 says, "For unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder, and his name shall be called Wonderful, Counselor, the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace." Isaiah prophesied that Jesus would come to deliver his people out of bondage. Even though we know we don't know the definite time or season he was born, Christmas commemorates that day. The birth of Jesus was God's plan coming to fruition. He entered our world as a baby to rescue sinners, giving himself as a sacrifice for sin to make it possible that people can have a new life, an incredible future, that we can have peace and live in God's loving favor forever. He came as the deliverer. Theoretically, the Messiah could have come as a fully grown man, created as an adult, even as Adam was created. But for Jesus to fully identify with humanity, to fully identify with you and I, and to display in his life the servant nature that is in God, made himself of no reputation, taking the form of a bond servant and coming in the likeness of men. What a glorious truth. We needed a perfect, infinite being to offer a perfect, infinite atonement for our sins. We needed Emmanuel, God with us. Christmas is an exciting time, one that is greatly commercialized, more and more each year. Everywhere you look, commercials, sales here, sales there, decorations, trees, lights. I do it too. But allow me to encourage you, especially with the year we've had thus far, that let's not forget the real reason for the season. Matthew 1:21, the angel told Joseph that, "And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins." Who are God's people? Anyone who's accepted Jesus Christ as Savior and Lord becomes a part of the people of God. The relationship doesn't come through only attending church or good deeds. It's a deliberate choice to follow God alone with a heart and a mind that is made up to serve him, one of repentance. So is Jesus the reason for the season, or is it you? You are the reason for Christmas. He came for you. He was born in a manger for you. He died for you so that you can live. So when we sit with our friends and with our family, opening gifts, singing those Christmas songs that I love so much, eating our favorite meals, or even if you can't be with your loved ones during the season, just remember, not only is Jesus the reason for the season, you are. He came for you. The redemptive God, Jesus, came for you. So when you celebrate Christmas this year, just remember, you are commemorating the birth, the life, the death, and the resurrection of Jesus Christ. So Merry Christmas to all of you as you celebrate and commemorate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus. The Lord bless you always, and thank you for joining me on Manna for Thoughts.